And really, we don't have to sell for you. It's got such a fascinating history. You know the interest. We could have sold the stadium out, what, 5-6 times over, I reckon, because of the history of the rivalry here. Hopefully it lives up to the billing. A big hello to you all, and welcome to the Juventus Stadium, where myself, Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith will call the action for. And here for you today, Juventus, and they play Napoli. We have a high-scoring team, the highest in fact in the league, against the side with the best defence. It really should be a terrific contest.
Yeah, interesting to see which is going to give, if indeed either, whether we will see a lot of goals or not, I don't know.
Juventus, very happy with their recent form. The last game they won against Bologna.
Yeah, 6-0, it was comprehensive. You said that, I think this could turn out to be a draw.
Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Well, the kickoff is underway, and sit back and enjoy what should be 90 minutes of fabulous football with Juventus very much to the fore. Insigne, Kulinski, going forward well, Mertens the target, he worked hard to get the cross in, and it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle, Cristiano Ronaldo, Chan, Dybala, made the challenge well. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Here's Emre Can. Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Emre Can. Well read by the defender. Kulinski. Insigne. Work really to read the intention of the pass. But the chance opened up here for Dybala, put in from the wide area, only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal, they've been the better team early on.
But if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions, in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
Juventus are ahead. Raul Albiol. Mertens. With Mertens. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. They're trying to dispossess him. Leonardo Bonucci.
Chan.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Gets his cross in. And the bicycle kick has been saved here. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Oh, it's a back heel, easy on the eye, but rather easy for the opposition.
Zielinski. Emre Can.
Pressure to absorb, high up the pitch. Allen. Raul Albiol.
Insigne. On to Mert.
A chance for the equaliser.
He can only put it behind for the corner. Put the corner in the middle.
Callejon!
He works so hard on his heading. Needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, and the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Matuidi. Cristiano Ronaldo. Allen. Mertens. Jose Callejon. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
They want to get out of this position where they're just defending their own penalty area, really, and play more active in the game.
He really hit that cross too hard and it sailed away. And that's a throw for Juventus. Chiellini. Tweedy. He's got the technique to deal with the press. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Zielinski. Mertens. Well, Chiellini will hate that, to get beat in that manner.
João Cancelo. Cristiano Ronaldo. Aldo. He's got a chance to cross. Cristiano Ronaldo!
Maybe thinking a bit of the cameras. One for the photo album with that save.
Yeah, and I think his positioning made it easier than it might have been.
He's put in the corner. And they get it away. But a chance opened up here for Dybala. Raul Albiol. Insigne. Gula. Dybala. One back very quickly. Insigne. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Trying to find Ronaldo in behind. Shots on here. Got in the way.
Defender's done very well to clear that. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
Getting the ball back and probing pass. Needs to stay cool now. Callejon!
Corner kick given.
They've gone short with the corner.
Good deep cross towards the far post.
Only partially away from danger.
Allen.
Now Callejon.
Slipping it through.
Played through Mertens.
Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but
We can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. He's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. He's given it away, Ronaldo. Allen. Insigne. Made a quick interception. Zielinski. Excellent challenge. Raul Albiol. Now Koulibaly. Allen. Jose Callejon. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. He slid in there with the tackle. And the referee's given the free kick. Chiellini. Alexandro. There's a chance opened up here for Dybala. You can see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick.
What have we got for you coming up soon on EA Sports? Well, it's the Serie A fixture. Juventus, they'll be facing Udinese away from home.
Well, you know there'll be fireworks between these two teams. Can't wait to get up on the gantry for this one.
Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Allen. I think the cross is on. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Zielinski. Here's Mertens. Jose Callejon. Now Callejon could whip it in from here.
Saw the goal and went for it.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. And that's Chiellini clearing it away. Koulibaly.
The Juve fans will not be happy if their team can't take full advantage of this lead.
Ronaldo. Insigne. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Dries Mertens in the middle. There's still danger here. They really had a go in the quest for this equaliser, Alan.
Yeah, it was a half-decent chance. Maybe snatched at it a touch.
Dybala. Ronaldo could be in here. I have to say, that was a soggy chip.
That was awful. No salt and vinegar at all on it.
To ooze around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on. That's just what we're going to get for added time.
Allen. Striding forward, purposefully. And here's the shot. Wojciech Szczęsny with no difficulty whatsoever. Cristiano Ronaldo. Dybala. So it's 1-0 here. Well, the kickoff is underway and... change of ends. The second half is underway. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Here's Mertens. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Dybala. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Insigne. Callejon!
That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Very good work by the goalkeeper. Emre Can. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Raul Albiol. The break is definitely on. Not really a one. Dybala! Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. That's out of danger there with that clearance. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy actually. Mertens. That would be a throw. Now Callejon. Put away but not out of harm's way. Douglas Costa. Cristiano Ronaldo. Mertens. Jose Callejon. Giveaway by Napoli. Cristiano Ronaldo trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Ronaldo. Quick-witted and quick in his move. Jota! That's great work by the goalkeeper. With Mertens. Mertens. Well, he could be in. Can he do it? How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business from those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Corner's taken. It is a corner that's too close to the goalkeeper. He'll catch them all day. Insigne.
Zielinski.
He's got his shot off now.
Not far away at all. They're still behind.
They're well on top and they will be confident they'll get another chance at least.
Diawara. Jose Callejon. Miralem Pjanic. Excellent interception. And they've spread it out wide here. This could be it. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle. Raul Albiol. Jose Callejon with Mertens. Put in from the wide area. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. Allen. Here is Diawara. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Now, he'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. Played him in here. He's through here. Cleared away by the defender. Gula. Baba. A chance to break away now on the counter. Plenty of space out wide and they're going to use it. trying to find an opening on this counter-attack.
Safety first there. Douglas Costa. Throw in here. Raul Albiol. Jose Callejon. Allen. Insigne.
The shot's on!
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Matuidi. Alexandre. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. It's a good cross. And he can clear it here. The playmaker here is Miralem Pjanic.
And they can't get near him, can they?
It's looking good, this move. That's good support play from his teammates.
Has a go here!
That's straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
And now the shot! Oh, it's Ronaldo!
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Restarting at 2-0. Allen, Insigne, now Callejon, it's not really away, poor clearance, time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go, well here's an opportunity with the ball over the top, delivered into the box. Still heading for goal.
But he did well to get to the ball first. It's the best I can say.
That's cut out by Cristiano Ronaldo.
Opportunity here.
That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. And
that did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. And he heads it out for a throw-in. Matuidi. Ronaldo. Matuidi, Douglas Costa, Ronaldo, comes in strongly, Allen, Raul Albiol,
got his foot in to cut out the pass,
well played,
that's the goalkeeper's ball,
and he was trying to find his teammate darting through the centre there and probably onside.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Well, they're in a good position here. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Oh, that's good defending. Here's Douglas Costa.
Well, the header was going in,
but it was pretty straightforward for the keeper to stop that happening.
Yeah, he's thrown his cap on that one, hasn't he, the keeper? Easy, mate.
Douglas Costa.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Baba.
Zielinski.
Substitution for Napoli.
There's good progress with this attack. Ronaldo. Zielinski. Jose Callejon. Gula. Well, time is on the side of Juventus, who continue to lead here.
Yeah, they've played well, and given how they have performed, they might have expected to be more goals ahead.
It goes out wide again. It was an opportunity to really put some pressure on the defenders, but the ball was a woeful one, too high.
A substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. Matuidi.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Cristiano Ronaldo! Dybala!
Good save.
Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, that really is rubbing salt into the wounds. It's been a one-horse race out there today.
He's an impetuous goalkeeper, this one, and it's cost him here.
Well, he did go AWOL, but the scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
Game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. Jose Callejon. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Douglas Costa. Cross towards Dybala. Defended well. He's tried that from long range.
He thought he might have connected a bit, but
Juventus have got the win here.
As a match, it was rather one-sided, wasn't it? Because of the capacity of one team to dominate the football.
It was a football lesson. It was pretty humiliating for the inferior team. They just didn't get into it.
Well, happiness are the hosts here, because they have continued their scoring touch, and they've done it against what was the best defensive team in the league.
Some good goals as well, well constructed, and they have got strikers banging form, the home team.
A chance opened up here for put in from the wide area, only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Our main feature today on EA TV, two great clubs. It's coming up for you live. Hi, everybody. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Alan's been assessing the conditions. It's raining. Is that going to help the attackers, do you think?
Well, it normally does. Tends to lead to one or two mistakes from defenders. Looked at the forecast beforehand. I don't think this rain's going to let up.
Udinese in action in this game against Juventus. This is the side that Udinese will field today. So we think it's going to be 3-5-2, Alan, don't we?
Yes, it looks that way. I mean, this formation went out of fashion for a number of years, particularly in England, but a few managers prefer to bring it back now.
The Juventus lineup then. Well, the supporters here, they expect a certain type of football, don't they? An intricate game, really.
Yes, and for the opposition, I mean, it can be incredibly frustrating. Just trying to get the ball back, you've got to work really hard, and once you do, you want to make sure you don't give it away, because you might not see it again for 2 or 3 minutes.
Juventus playing today on the back of a very good home victory in their last match against Napoli.
Should be buoyant after that 3-0 win, but probably a draw for them here.
It should be a tremendous game, and here we go. Emre Can. Back to Ronaldo. Now the shot! Oh, charged down. Juventus will get the throw. Can. Matuidi. And here's the shot. Hit the post. Cleared away, well away from goal. And they get it away.
So close to taking the lead there, but the woodwork denying them. Just got to keep playing the way they are. Playing some good stuff at the moment.
On to Ronaldo. We're going to shoot from here. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Cleared away by the defender. Janic. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. Cristiano Ronaldo! Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. Need to clear it here. Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan? Well, Janic! Oh, it's awesome. This attacking strength that they've got. They lead again, and they'll be feeling they're going to head for victory again. Such a difficult thing to score on a regular basis at this level of football, but they have found the answer. They've got the formula. There was no time to take an extra touch, I don't think, in those circumstances, so he went for the first time finish.
Yeah, and they're difficult for keepers because it doesn't give them a chance to get set. Caught flat-footed there.
Juventus, as predicted, have the lead. Adjemang Badu. The shot's on! He's blocked the shot well. Well, it's a comfortable save for the keeper from the header.
Well, it's not the most powerful header you'll see this season or even in this match. Didn't time it.
Quick change of possession here. Well, that looked dangerous until he made the interception. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Federico Bernardeschi. Keep you right up to date during this match with what's going on elsewhere. And here's Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for the home team. 10 minutes played, 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan. Alexandro losing the ball. Bernardeschi. Ronaldo.
And he takes it on. Well, he got the power from that range. That was pretty good, but not the accuracy.
Yeah, if you try from that distance, you've got to do a better job than that.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Bernadeschi, Matuidi, here's Alexandra, on to Ronaldo. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Ronaldo, and now they're two up with another fine piece of attacking play, typical really of the work of the players and the effort that they put in on the training ground. The manager's got terrific belief in attacking football, and he must be thrilled, probably beyond even his wildest dreams. They attack, they score, they attack, they score. That's the kind of team they are. Speed, control as well at that pace. It takes a bit of doing, but they got it absolutely right.
Well, they enjoyed that, and they've caught the opposition unaware, who had committed too many men forward.
Restarting at 2-0. Berami. Adjemang Badou. Berami. There's the interception.
Trying to find Ronaldo in behind. Really in the clear now. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, it's a corner now for Juventus.
Swung in by Pjanic. And shoots!
Tried to find... But a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early though.
Berami.
And now the shot!
Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
We can only put it behind for the corner. And in it goes. Cleared away by the defender. I think the cross is odd. Only partially away from danger. Tackle goes in. Berami, looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And that's what the defenders love, to see a goalkeeper come out like that. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Ronaldo. Ronaldo, typical of him. It'll be a throw, no nonsense clearance from the defender. He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Could lay it off to the supporting player.
And a try one now.
He's way off target.
Bright idea, but he couldn't manufacture the pass that would have got his teammate away and in on goal.
Referee's pointed for a free kick here.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man.
Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Matuidi. We're giving them a bit of room here, Paulo Dybala, in the wide area.
Well, he's cleared the danger. Juventus will get the throw.
Chan.
On to Ronaldo.
Now it's
Ronaldo. Corner now. Defended well.
This is a good opportunity. To put the ball into the penalty area now.
And they get it away.
I think any football fan will say, when the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills, a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it because it quite often meant you got a few more chances in the box with the bounce of the ball and what have you.
Berami. It's looking good, this move. Trotton could get a goal back here. And he has done. It gives him a chance now.
Yeah, they kept knocking on that door, and now it's opened.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's left the defender totally. Cristiano Ronaldo. That's a great clearance.
Tweedy,
Chan,
Cristiano Ronaldo,
Bernardeschi, Matuidi,
Ronaldo, Cristiano Ronaldo,
a chance for his second goal of the match,
and the goalkeeper determined not to be beaten a second time.
Yeah, I think he was disappointed how he got beaten the first, so made amends there.
Here's Juventus having to work really hard here to protect this lead with half-time approaching. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Tried his luck!
It was close enough to think on two in front.
Yeah, I mean, it's not the easiest, but it was a decent effort, not far away from the target at all.
Bernardeschi,
Alexandro,
and the goalkeeper can make a straightforward save. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Gonna try his luck.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Chiellini's clearance. Goal news from San Siro, Alan McInally.
It's a goal from Milan. 42 minutes, please. 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. Pulls it back now.
A chance to get level and they press again.
Well, if they continue playing like this, they will get more chances, will get better chances than that, I think.
Saw the ball, went for it.
Ronaldo.
Beram.
It's one back. Gonna try one now. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. Cristiano Ronaldo so good in the air. Oh, that's good defending.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Top goalkeepers win matches, and we've just seen a top save. An important one, too.
Half time now.
Juventus a half-time lead, but it doesn't guarantee anything.
Oh, good idea, I suppose, but it didn't work, so maybe not such a good idea. Shots on here, and now they're two up with another fine piece of attacking play, typical, really, of the work of the players and the effort that they put in on the training ground. The manager's got terrific belief in attacking football, and he must be thrilled. Probably beyond even his wildest dreams. They attack, they score. They attack, they score. That's the kind of team they are.
Well, I don't go that far from the holidays, and he scored from that distance. It's an incredible strike.
And here is another angle on that goal. ...3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Proper tackle, that. Matuidi. Out into the wide areas now. Matuidi. Miralem Pjanic. Chan. Dybala. Couldn't hold on to the ball, Emre Can there. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. It's given away. Miralem Pjanic. Read the play well. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Emre Can. Good defensive clearance there. Federico Bernardeschi. Cristiano Ronaldo. And a crack! Attacking well here. Well, the flag's up. And he's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. And that's a... across the field to try and switch the play.
João Cancelo
looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. On to Ronaldo. Ronaldo.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, it's not the kind of effort you see very often. Difficult, very difficult. And close.
Well, he's known for producing the unexpected. He certainly did there, didn't he?
Berami. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Cruz Deco.
Dybala. And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. Now they're looking for room in a wide position.
Whipped in from the wide area. Tried to get the right contact there, but couldn't quite manage it.
Yeah, he's ended up looking a little bit silly, but you don't try those things, you're never going to succeed, are you?
Juventus are going to make the substitution. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Typical Ronaldo, he wants to take them on.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Still going towards goal quickly.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. An excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
Looking for teammates in the middle. Oh, that's good defending.
And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now.
Well, one pass away from being a great move. They can get one back now.
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again.
Here's Chiellini. It's a good place to win the ball here. Gives it away.
Douglas Costa. Can whip it in now. Good block, but a poor cross. Good clearance.
Juventus will get the throw.
Alexandro. Miralem Pjanic.
Rusteco.
Guiding the pass through. In with a chance.
Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they haven't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
Here's Douglas Costa. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Cristiano Ronaldo,
powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Now Juventus can get on the attack, get forward from this wide area. Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. De Pau. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Ferran. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Miralem Pjanic.
That's an excellent cross.
That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross.
And look at him, whacking the ball upfield once more. A narrow margin. It will be enough for victory if Juventus can see it out now.
Yeah, the manager just waving his arms about, trying to make a couple of adjustments.
Here's a chance to attack. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Substitution that the home side want to make. Careless there.
Hit it well!
Corner now for Juventus.
Pjanic with the corner. Defended well.
10 minutes left of regular time.
He might be through. Bit of promise in this position for Juventus out wide.
Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw.
Matuidi.
And that's a throw for Juventus.
Here's Alexandra.
Cleared away by the defender.
Dybala.
Well, it makes a good picture, I think, for those photographers behind the goal, but it was never actually going into the goal from his bicycle kick.
Yeah, I don't think that was ever on, really, from that kind of distance and angle.
Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Fofana.
Through Steco.
Comes in strongly.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
That's a great clearance.
Matuidi.
Good position. They've worked this attack from.
Got to be. Up for grabs here. And they get it away.
Now that's the way he's been playing in this game. Top defending.
Some of the fans there thinking that should be a corner, but it's a throw.
Cuadrado. Shots on here.
Couldn't keep it. Well, the cross has gone in, but there's no one there to get on the end of it. Far too close across to the keeper.
Berami. Shredding it through.
Reckless going.
That's a penalty.
Oh, can you believe it? That came out of the blue, didn't it?
Yellow for Leonardo Bonucci.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Yeah, I think so, and it was a poor tackle, it was badly timed.
Sensational save!
Oh, that's a really important stop there.
It's a corner. Corner swung in, definitely destined for the goalkeeper, and he makes it his.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Trying to find Ronaldo in behind, needs to stay cool now, and they put it in, and it counts for Juventus.
Straightforward this match, and the late goal sums it up, really.
Yeah, they've just compounded their superiority with that one.
Well, here's the goal again. Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast it.
Juventus have got the win here.
Well, at times you thought they got a bit greedy, but why not? I mean, if you're on top of an opponent like they were here today, rub it in.
Well, they did. They were ruthless, weren't they? They rubbed their faces into the dirt. So, a little hallmark at the top side.